Yeah, point is 30
seconds. Uncontested.
Right.
I see a lot of mass. Just
interesting.
Oh, where can I put my face?
Echo is active. King of the Hill.
I totally did not just factor like 5 times in a row.
Oh, actually the reclaim in the center is pretty Also, the teams are unlocked. It is FFA, but if somebody's on the hill and they're about to win, then you can team up on them.
Okay.
The center fits really nice with the island.
Yeah, it does actually.
Can you put your ACU next to it and then?
don't think so. I think it's too close.
Careful for the Gaddy's 500 tier 1 bombers.
For the what? Someone's going to build lots of tier 1 bombers. Oh, yeah, okay.
That tends to happen.
Gary's favorite strategy, is it?
Well, with this game mode, you can only make tier 1 bombers at the beginning, basically.
Yeah.
Yeah, they do quite well.
Okay.
Shut up, Gary.
I don't remember who started where. I think I know Entropy and Ram started, but I'm not sure about Gary and Jammer.
I'm to your left, and Gary's to your bottom.
Okay, so you're on top of me.
I'm not on top of you.
No, but you're at the top with me.
Yes, I am.
We can't upgrade our mexes either. Okay.
All T2 is locked.
Wow, okay, fun times.
Yes. Did you expect this to be easy?
No, I expected it to be fun, and I think it's going to be.
I
EchoManager under attack. Commander under attack.
Don't get killed.
I hope not to. Good job blocking the shots from the NGs.
Thank you, kind sir. Also, I do not want to fight here, to be honest, since, well, you don't have the hill, so.
Commander under attack.
I just want to secure my area here.
What is your name, good sir?
EntropyWins.
Okay, cool. Let's head with a 2200. Lovely.
But remember, Entropy always wins.
Ah, that's what they say.
Commander under attack.
Salty, why?
I want the mass.
Yeah, but it's not. You could just have asked, right?
Fine, want the PC. I take the 2 maxes to the right, you take the 3 maxes to the left.
No.
No. You can fight win this one?
Okay. Oh, interesting. The floaty floaty can't get on there. Thank you.
No, why do you hate my T1 Artis?
Yeah, you want the hill or something? I don't even have it, man.
Yes, I want to go for the mid, but there's a commander harassing me.
Yeah, I asked if you wanted a piece of it. You said no, that's not my fault.
Well, keep on pushing. If you just stay there, then it's fine.
I want 2 maxes, and you didn't let me get 2 maxes, so I can't go.
I don't really want to attack you, I just want to get my experience up with my veterancy for my commander.
Yes, but that's not why I made those units.
Oh, but, oh come on, let's be friendly.
See, I'm not the only one getting screwed right now. By a jammer.
Or if you want jammer.
Wow. Sure, why not?
Okay. Oh wow, I shouldn't really have done that, hey. Or maybe.
also a reason to let me be on the hill here, is so we can finally get tier 2.
Did your cheese get denied?
Oh, this skill is weird. Can you not get in the water here?
Commander under attack.
Don't blame the map. The map's trying its best, okay?
Hey, you no longer want pieces. What's this?
How long range is the Aeon ACU?
More than any other commander.
Like, I'm just going near my siren. This is just gunning me now. I'm like, what the hell? Max. Please no fail. Now, please.
So many bombers. How many bombers were that, Saldi?
20. Hey, you don't want to tell me about that strat like at the start of the game, so don't blame me for that one. Like, someone warned me, but someone's sending a lot of bombers. I'm like, ooh, strat, I hear strats. Don't mind if I use them. Oh, light cavalry.
Tech 2 is available to the king.
Oh no.
I wouldn't go to game over yet. I'm not contesting Entropy because Jammer didn't want me to get two maxes.
Okay, oh. Guys.
Now it's my fault.
Yes. You declined a piece.
Yeah, well, those were my maxes, clearly.
Fine, you want to accept the peace treaty now?
Maybe.
I don't think maybe. Either yes or no.
Huh.
Because Entropy's getting tech too, so, you know. Gary has a point here. If we don't settle this, we lose due to Entropy having the middle.
But to be fair, Entropy is on the other side of the map. Is that our problem?
Yes, because he wins the game if you don't move to the other side of the map.
But I'm halfway there. I got a quarter of the map. So I'm trying.
Yes, but by the time you've killed me, how far will Entropy have come? You're gambling on that Gary can contest Entropy, which he kind of lost the middle already, for you to kill me and then kill Entropy, at which point Entropy would probably have another quarter of the map.
Hmm.
Yes.
Which evil strategies do I hear here?
I think if that happens, Gary is definitely to blame.
No, I'm blaming Jammer anyways.
It's already starting.
Yeah, let's go.
Yeah, sure.
Everybody versus me at the moment, or what?
No, probably. Why are you ground firing my ships? That's just...
Didn't this work with these bombs?
Yes, they did hurt.
I didn't claim in my destroyers, you...
Tech 2 is available to everyone.
Time.
under attack.
Hey Jammer, just move straight through.
No.
Okay, so that's gonna be ended pretty soon, is it? Might as well end it now, bro.
Well.
Goodbye, everybody.
I would do that. That would be a bit unfair in a way.
Yeah, well, so you might as well go through me. And it would be unfair if you just cancelled what we have from that position. I mean, he is the main problem at the moment, though.
Problem is, I don't want to be a dick.
Mm-hmm. Well, it's been impossible in this game.
Sure.
I don't have the hill. What? That's a jammer?
Knock knock, it's jammer!
Under attack.
Yeah, if the hill was actually counting, I would have won long ago.
If it was counting, then we would have moved sooner, probably.
Tech 3 is available to the king.
Oh dear.
Bullshit on this terrain, man.
The terrain of this map is kind of bad. Not gonna lie.
also really regretting not drawing Siren. That would have helped with Belfar.
Well, yeah, Siren's amazing. Didn't you know?
I am enjoying this game. You know I don't have the hill, right?
No one has the hill.
Oh, you don't?
Yes.
Okay.
Next to me. I'm not getting any points. And given I got completely wrecked, you are lowering both your chances of winning.
I see. I'm sorry. There you go. But the only end to this game is that we all become friends and we don't fight anymore. Make peace, everybody. Make peace.
I don't think that's gonna happen.
Okay, so I'll just continue to amass troops in the middle of his base then in the meantime.
We play until a team is defeated, I'm guessing, or, you know, someone gets killed.
Yeah. Well, when I'm gone, Gary or Gemma are going to get the hill, man, and they will win.
I guess I'm losing in any situation, to be honest.
This has been going on quite some time. I mean, by now they should have their tree. I'm kind of expecting to get nuked or something. Is that range bots?
What is it?
Wow.
Wait, Jammer.
No.
Evil bully.
Jammer's evil? What? I didn't know this. I had no.
Shooting at me the whole game. So Gemma has the whole map? Thank you. God, even that PB is ground firing. Jesus, this map is really bad.
Yeah, I wouldn't do this map again. I don't like the terrain.
Jammer has all the territory max. Yeah, Jammer is winning this game.
I guess we should all break our alliances with Jammer at this point. What do you think, Jammer?
Good.
Nah, if I break my alliance with Jammer, I'm kind of dead.
I think some of us need to die at some point in this game.
I'm fine with Jammer winning, just say that.
Okay. The aim is to beat Entropy Onora.
I think, yeah,
well, I've seen them come back from worse, so...
Okay.
Never think Entropy is gonna just fall over and die.
No.
Even alone for 5-10 minutes, suddenly just kicks everyone's ass. I've seen this happen before.
He's been really quiet for a while, so he's got a sneaky plan going on, I'm sure.
Yes. I'm getting really aggravated by the terrain. Is this some kind of flex, Jammer?
This is not some kind of flex. To be honest, that was a bit of an oopsie, because I was following your byplay.
Ha.
So that's a very fucking big oopsie, by the way.
Land pro move on my side. Great land. See that every day.
What?
Something.
Just some.
Yeah. Do you see some things every day?
Yes, I do. Yeah, you.
I think we all see some things every day, unless we're blind.
That's blind never.
Sometimes shield is like that. Why is the unit cap so low? Seriously.
Definitely proof you need to focus on Jammer.
It's been for like that for ever.
Ram's base is pretty like full of stuff as well, so I don't know, it's pretty high on unit cap as well.
Yeah.
Thank you.
I'm just seeing Ram's Air Force just getting shot down by like 10 planes per time and anyone can go down.
That's that incredible.
That flak be hurting.
Well, I think we have one more person who will never attempt to kick off the hill. How traumatized are you yet by this game mode? This has turned into a weird team game. It's too difficult to actually control the hill.
Something funny?
No, nothing.
Darren, what's your mouse income? 500?
No.
350?
Appa.
Jammer, non It's not necessary to build defenses inside of my base, buddy.
No?
No. No, not necessary at all.
The most of them have been there forever. I'm surprised you just now noticed them.
Yeah, maybe I'm not paying very much attention.
Strategic launch detected.
What's with the fuck here?
Jammer, why are you not getting the hill, man? What the fuck?
Know how much moss it costs to keep this?
Just put your gunships on it, no?
I put them on it now.
Yeah? Not quite enough.
I'm not allied with purple.
Who's not allied with purple?
Green. Like, I just helped Gary, help Jammer kill Gary with him, basically. So. And I'm not allied to, like, his other allies, I'm like, yeah.
Well, I guess.
Shall we do a new game? This is pretty silly.
Yeah, I think we need to break all of the alliances and finish the game. There's no way I'm winning this against this many things. No, I think Jammer has won this.
Gary, if I an ally now, I have nothing. My entire strategy here is based on helping Jammer win by nuking Gary. Which, yeah. No, fine.
No allied victory, so.
That's right. Okay. So I guess Jammer, should we break this alliance, dude? Is that okay with you?
Ah, fine.
I know you're gonna kill me very soon. Since you've got all those gunships right next to my base, but. And you've got quite a good air force as well. Oh dear. Okay. Goodbye, cruel world.
Think so. Let's find out, shall we?
Oh dear, it's a battleship also.
Strategic launch detected.
Why salty?
Aw, yeah, that's the D.
You think?
No, I just hope that you didn't, and I didn't actually look. Sounds like, oh. Big shame.
No, mistake. He is here. There.
Yeah, I know where he is.
Move your ACU. New person, I think you're getting new.
Yes.
Is it too late to move your ACU if the nuke's gonna hit in 10 seconds?
What? Possibly.
It's too late.
Let's say.
No, no, it's dead. I'm dead.
Yeah, you're dead.
Yeah. Well done. Bravo.
Yeah, at least I got the, like, so far I'm the only one with kills here. New cheese, best cheese. Yes, Gary. Well, I can un-ally him, in which case I will die in 5 minutes. No, the point is not to die. If you think that's the point, miss the point. Have I missed the point by not dying, or...?
Thanks for the game, lads. I better go. Good night.
Ciao.
Strategic launch detected.
Well, I'm not going to say GG at this. That was a very derpy.
I'm guessing my options are either Control K or I. Jammer?
Well, it's up to you.
Do I stand a chance?
I doubt it.
Well, yeah. Talk like this. Like, my plan was to actually kill you, but then I saw you built an SMD. And I was like, fuck. I was gonna break you, nuke you, let Entropy win, but no. So I was planning to backstab you, but then you built an SMD, and I was like, fuck.
Yes, I thought so. You were gonna do that, so.
Yeah, then you built 3, and I was like, I can rush 1, then there's already 3. I'm like, fuck.